Jackson going in to the centre, and he reaches the cross and scores! Liverpool were cut apart. Kerry Dixon found the perfect header after Gordon Jury had supplied a superb cross. Dixon in the middle, and down goes Jury. It's a penalty! Foul by Houghton. Given Dennis Wise the opportunity to add to Liverpool's troubles. Wise a scorer for England on Wednesday, and a scorer for Chelsea here. And it's all going wrong for Liverpool at Stamford Bridge. Beardsley. Rush, can he turn? Or set up Speedy, who's poked into the corner. And Liverpool's first reaction is to get the ball back and get on with it. Here's Rosenthal. Well, I'm sitting on the edge of my seat. I'm sure you all are watching as well. Rosenthal trying to weave a spell here. It's in! Phenomenal goal! With 17 minutes left, delirium amongst the Liverpool supporters. Oh, and it's in! They have done! Kerry Dixon! Grobbelaar didn't get there. Starts from what he's done today. He may not be finished yet. Onside, Kevin Wilson. Jury's up with him. This could make sure of it for Chelsea from Jury. 3 minutes to go. 4 goals past Liverpool.